Hello everybody, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's Mr. Luke, and today we're having a speaking test with Gina. You can say hello.
Hello.
And Jesse.
Hello.
Good job. So, before I start asking, Gina, can you tell the people about yourself?
Hello, my name is Gina Oretti. I'm 10. I'm from Vietnam. I live in Ninh Hòa City. I came from...
Do you have something about your family?
They are six people in my family. They are my dad, my mom, my brother, my grandpa, my grandma, and me.
Okay. Well, thank you very much, Gina. Jesse, tell the people about yourself.
My name is Jesse. Jesse. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam. I live in Ninh Hòa City. I can sleep. There are four people. My dad, my mom, my baby brother, and me. My mom name is Van. That's V-A-N. My dad's name is that's G-E-A-N-G.
Thank you very much. Very nice. Gina, what is your favorite color?
I like red.
Red, good job. Do you like blue?
No, I don't.
What animals do you like?
I like monkeys.
Monkeys. What food don't you like?
I don't like elephant.
Food. What food don't you like?
I don't like drink.
No, what food? Pizza, salad, hamburger, chicken.
I don't like pizza.
Pizza, good job, thank you. Now, Jesse, what's your favorite number? What number do you like? Number 1, 2, 5, 10.
It's number 3.
Number 3, good job. What animals don't you like?
I don't like...
Cats, dogs.
I don't like cats.
You like cats, good job. What drink do you like?
I like milk.
Milk, good job, very good. Now girls, I want you to touch your nose, okay? Touch your nose, please. Okay? Yeah, okay. Now touch your eyes.
Eyes.
Yes. Touch your hair. Okay, good job. Touch your mouth. Yep. Touch your hands. Hands. Yes. Touch your hands. Good. Now, what color is your hair? Your hair. What color is it?
It's black.
It's black. What color are your eyes?
It's black.
They are black. Okay, good job. How many fingers have you got?
I have got 10 fingers.
10 fingers, good job. Are they 10 fingers? Are they 10 fingers?
No. Are they 5?
Are they 10 fingers?
Are they no? No, they aren't.
No, they aren't, right? They are?
They are 5 fingers.
That's correct, okay. Now, Jesse, what are you wearing today?
I'm wearing white t-shirt.
Black jeans, good job. Are you wearing a school uniform, Jesse? Are you wearing a school uniform?
Yes, I am.
Good job. Do you know what are you wearing?
I'm wearing a red t-shirt and blue socks.
Good job. Shorts, good job. Are you wearing a blue t-shirt? Are you wearing a blue t-shirt? No?
No, they are. No,
That's it. Okay, good job. Thank you. Now, what is Mr. Luke doing?
He's swimming.
He is swimming.
He's swimming.
Good. What is Mr. Luke doing?
He is running.
Good job. What is Mr. Luke doing?
He is climbing.
Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Speaking.
Are you speaking?
Yes, we are.
Are you speaking? Yes.
Alright? I am.
That's it. Alright. Let's move to this part. Okay. Now girls, look at these pictures, please. Okay? How many people are there in the picture?
Speak
loud, okay? There are four people. What color is the boy's t-shirt?
It's yellow blue.
How many pictures are there on the wall? How many pictures? Pictures. There are two. Good job. Jesse, how many pictures are there?
There are two.
There are?
There are three.
There are three. Good job. How is the boy?
It's two boy.
No. How is the boy? Is he happy or sad?
He's sad.
He's sad. How is the mother? She's happy. Good job. How is the doctor?
He's happy.
He's happy. Good job. Very good. Now, look and point, okay? Look and point. Point at the table. Point at the table. I will point, okay? Point. Point, okay? Point at the table, please. Table. Yes, good job. Point at the door. Door. Yes. Door. Door, Jesse. Door, okay. Point at the mother. Good. Point at the doctor. Doctor. Good. Point at the book. Good job. Thank you. Now, Jesse, what is this?
It's an elephant.
How do you spell elephant?
No.
How do you spell elephant? E. Okay, what color is the elephant?
It's black.
It's black, okay. Please put the elephant under the table. Under the table. In the picture, under the table. Yes. Under the table. Okay, what's this, Gina?
It's an eraser.
Good job. How do you spell eraser?
E-R-A-S-E-R.
E-R. Okay, put the eraser next to the chair. Okay, good job. What is this, Jesse?
It's balls.
Oh, okay. It's a balloon. What color is the balloon? You put the balloon between the doctor and the boy. Between the doctor and the boy. The boy and the doctor, the queen. Yes, good job. Gino, what is this?
This is an egg.
Good. Do you like eggs?
Yes, I do.
Good. Put the egg next to the door. Yes. Okay, good job. Well, this is going to be the end of the speaking test, girls. Look at the camera and say goodbye.
Goodbye, bye.